Hello guys, my name is Stairs. Welcome back to Undertale. It's been quite a while, actually. A hell of a while. If I remember correctly, we just did some stuff here. I can't remember what it was. Yeah, Lesser Dog. If you pet him, he goes absolutely crazy. Now, what I got told is apparently you can actually, if you keep stroking him, his head will eventually end up in the options menu. So we'll spare him now, because we won't do it again. Apparently there's like something here, so hang on. Where did we get to? We need to find a button. There's a switch, there we go. Yeah. Hang on. Right, I must have completely messed up here. Oh yeah, we went over time, didn't we? Right, I'll just do all this stuff again and we'll get to the bit that we got to. Right guys, here is where we got to last time. We got to here, didn't we? Let's have a look around. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Can we push stuff or? Oh, okay. This is quite easy. There we go. There's Papyrus. What? Well, how did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me? What do you tell Papyrus? I ate it because it was delicious. Really? Wowie! No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. Ha ha ha. We'll just keep making him happy. As Bob Ross once said to me, it's a happy little tree. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Human! How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Turn every X into an R, then press the switch. Okay, whoops. There we go. I'm not sure if that ruins my chances or not. Does that do anything? Let's have a look. Oh, I see. It's pretty clever. Oh, bugger. Oh, screw it. Reset. Right. There we go. We'll go around there. And then, easy, there we go. We can just get these two now. Make sure you don't press the switch. Okay, there we go. There's that, and that. Brill! And there we go. Wow, you solved it! And you did it without my help. Incredible, I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle, then. It might even be too easy for you. Let's follow him. I can't tell if this guy's for serious or if he's just playing a game with us. Good job in solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help, which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Fair enough. Let's see what master plan he's got here. Oh my god. Hey, it's a human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw a switch, they'll begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They'll make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like. Orange and blue. Okay. Blue then orange. Is it next to a yellow tile? The water will let... Okay, I see. Purple or slippery. You will slide to the next... However, the slippery soap smells like lemons. Which pronounced... Okay. Purple, blue. Purple, blue, orange. So that's... How was that? Okay. Right, okay. Yes, I do. This is going to be fun. This puzzle is entirely random. Oh. Never been seen before. Not even I will know a solution. Yeah, get ready. Right. Let's have a look then. Ooh. What are we going to get? Oh. What? What? But the... Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. Wow, I can't believe I didn't get to... But I actually wanted to play that puzzle. It sounded really fun. Oh, that actually did sound really fun, that. This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn to art. This dog... Oh, I see. Fair enough. A box of pom raisins. Beware of dog. Please pet dog. Okay. Why can't I pet dog? There's someone there. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. There we go. Save that. And we'll keep going because we've got plenty of time. That dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't ever know what to create. It probably doesn't help that its brain is the size of a piece of kibble. That's actually a good point. Ah. Oh. Okay. Ah. Oh. What the hell? It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red marker. Wow, what a lazy git. Okay, right, we go... Whee! Like this. And then we go like that. Yeah, this is gonna be easy enough. Yeah, this is pretty easy. What a nice little puzzle. There we go. Sweet! There we go. That was too hard. I hope we don't fall off the edge. Oh, we're fine. Ah! Where did the snow dog go? It's a snow puff. Hmm. What a tiny doghouse.
Woof. Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Oh, hey. So you'd be a bit tired despite having loads of sleep. Oh, it's a snow dog! What the hell? What? Oh! Oh, okay. Shit. It's the greater dog. I don't even know what to say. What the holy flip is that? Let's pet. Greater dog is far too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Ow! Oh my god! Greater dog is watching you intently. Beckon, you call the greater dog. It bows towards you, flecking slobber into your face. Fair enough. Okay, that was easy. Greater dog is seeking affection. Okay. Greater dog curls up in your lap as it is pet by... How? It's huge! It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. Zzzz. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Ow! Great dog is patting the ground with its front paws. Okay. Play. You make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Great dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. There we go. Great dog wants some TLC. TLC, there we go. Here's a pet. It sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. Oh, God. Oh! Oh! No! Oh, damn. Let's try again, because we're filled with determination. Angel, stay determined. Okay, let's continue. Let's go again. Let's go again. Okay, here we go again. There's someone at the door. I hope it's not for me. We'll be fine. This is more important than getting the door. Look at the size of its head. It's amazing. It's beckoning it towards us. There we go. Oh, there we go. Great dog, pet him. We'll be able to do this as long as we, like, dodge everything successfully. Then it wakes up. It's so excited again. Just gotta go over here. Stay still. Pretty easy fight. Oh, okay. Move over here. Ah, shit! That hurt. What am I doing? What am I actually doing? Right, we need to play with it then, now. There we go. Splash the ground, fix it, bring it to us. Ah! Shit! Right. He wants what? Greg, what? Okay, we'll pet him again. As you pet the dog, it sticks its tail away to you. Your movement's slow, but you still are bad enough. Okay. Oh, yes, that was perfect timing. Pet capacity is 40%. Keep doing it until we get to 100%. You pet decisively. Pet capacity reaches 100%. The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air. Oh, God. There we go. Dodge it. There we go. Greater dog is contented. Oh, we can mercy him now. There we go. You won. 40 gold. We haven't actually had anything about... What? Wow. It is literally... Oh, my God. Wow. How is it controlling the armor if it's such a small dog? That was really cool. I enjoyed that fight. Oh, Papyrus again. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror. Oh my God. Oh, look at the dog on the top right. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. Well, what's the holdup? Holdup? What holdup? I'm about to activate it now. That doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my chops are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct, no class at all. Away it goes. Oh, okay. Phew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Okay, so you don't want to kill us, basically, so he didn't use the puzzle. I'm not stupid. I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. So I gotta stay still, okay. Welcome, Snowden! Oh, welcome to Snowden. This looks like a very nice place. And a very nice place to save. So we'll save it here. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. And it's always Christmas, so it's appropriate. So thank you everyone for watching. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. My name has been Angel's Des. I will catch you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Actually, click that time. Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. Well, give up already. Hold it up longer. I know. Ow. Holy shit, dude. Oh my God.